Hello, what's up guys? In this video, I'll show you how to change YouTube profile picture on desktop. So if you're new in this channel, make sure to leave a like in this video, subscribe and turn on notification. Now open your YouTube channel using any browser and go to your Google account. Right now you can see personal info, click on that. Now you can see that photo right in basic info. You need to click on that photo and click on add photo. So you need to select upload and you need to choose photo to upload, right? Okay, now let's suppose this is the logo I want to upload. So you can drag the logo here and you can see the logo and the photo is being uploaded. So you can do that, but you can also click or choose by clicking on, you know, choosing option. Now you can see this is the logo which I want to add, and if you want to rotate, you can just do it and then click on save as profile, right? So you can see it's being saved, so the profile picture will be updated soon, right? So you can see this is the personal info. So yep, and let's just try to go to YouTube and reload, and here you can see the logo is updated. So yep, in this way you'll be able to do it.